Over the degree course, we go to many field locations, exotic locations like the Azores and out into southern Spain, but we also make use of the fantastic geology which we have in the UK. And we use these different locations because we can enable our students to see as wide a different range of rock types as possible, which helps all of us understand how Earth evolves in much more detail. It's taught by the academic staff from the University of South Wales, but also we bring in industry specialists who can use their skills to help train the students about some of the modern methods which are used, particularly in advanced applied field geology.
We're down near Land's End in Cornwall, on Cape Cornwall, and we're doing a digital mapping project trying to map all the various lithologies here and all the structure we can find within them. Being out in the field is what a geologist dreams of doing, and being able to do it has been absolutely amazing.
So this week in the Azores, we've seen so many different types of geology. We've looked at hydrology, sedimentology and volcanology. Throughout the past 3 years, we've been to so many different locations. We've been to Devon and Dorset to look at sedimentology. We spent 5 weeks in the Isle of Skye on our mapping projects, which was incredible. We've been to Pembrokeshire, the Lake District, so many beautiful locations on this field course. This course looks at so many different aspects of geology. Even if you have a slight interest in geology, this will really open up your eyes to what's really going on and make you fall in love with geology.